Hey, okay, so I've got a Draper padlock for a nice change. Inspired by Dirk, actually. I saw him do his 50 mil, and I thought I've got one of those. So yeah, here it is, Dirk. Finally got around to making it. So it's heavy duty, it really is, with a 6-pin changeable core. There's the bit in. Nice solid spring action. Not key retaining, but there we are. It's locked up. Now, just its position, it's sort of sunken, recessed state. It's a little bit hard to get a good camera angle, so please excuse fingers. Right, okay. So picking at a bit of an angle with a Peterson 3. Not much tension, if I'm being honest. Just holding and see what's going on. I've not picked it for several months. Right, there's a click on 4. Click on 5. Picked it when I had it, but since then, nada. Okay, a little creak in the core on a set pin 1, I think it's set. Little click on 2. Little click on 3. Not 100% sure 1 is set, but let's have a feel around. Little click on 4. Counter rotation. There we go. Okay, nice, excellent. 220. Right, let's take this puppy apart. Phillips. So yeah, this is. I'm going to go out on a limb. And Jeff, Moss, please, if I, your history and things like that. I think this is sort of an American padlock copy. I may be completely wrong, but. Right, there we go, there's the up inside there. Let me focus that up. So a nice lovely bit of brass there. I'm gonna lock this back up. Yeah, sorry, me out of my limbs with things I'm not very sure about. So yeah, apologies. Okay, clip off, that wasn't too bad. And key. Follower. Okay, I don't want to get that bit there in the wrong place. So let's follow through. Yeah, nice. Okay, just drop that there. Wow, they're tiny. Okay, 6 is a standard. 5 is a no, serrated actually. 4 is a standard. 3 is a standard. 2 is a standard, and 1 will be a steel serrated. Okay, and up in the core, nothing. Surprise, surprise. Okay, so doing the drivers. First one is a standard steel. Yeah, spool. I thought there'd be some spools in here. Maybe all spools, but could feel sort of feel the counter rotation. Okay, that's the third spool. Fourth spool. Fifth and final spool. Okie dokie. No, there's nothing that I can see with the naked eye. Right, let me show you the pins. So down here we have a steel serrated, a couple of little serrations in it. And then standard brass to pin 5, where we've got another one with a few serrations in the top. And then up the top, you've got a standard steel. And then these little things are all tiny little spools. Just to give you a bit of a comparison here, that is a commercial serrated, which are not big pins to start off with. But yeah, look at the size of that compared to that. It's like twice the size of the thing. Anyway, nice one. I won't waffle on too much longer. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, and I'll catch you all very soon. Take it easy. Be good.